some cash. Cash. You hold on to this.
Nice.
Elizabeth.
No problem. It's done. No. 50%.
What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
I gotta get me a job in the profit business. Footsteps seem to go down to the vault.
Need money? All right, let's see. Type three letters to spell the voice.
Three letters?
V-O-X. Try the typewriter.
Just what the doctor ordered.
I know the prophet is a liar, but he cannot be. I know the prophet is a murderer, but he cannot be. For if the future lies only in the imagination of God, why would he reveal it to such a monster?
Got a lock, needs picking.
Really? That little old lock. All done.
Sabotage all their patents,
all of them, Mr. Fink.
Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed?
For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make it seem an accident.
What did you mean before when you said Lady Comstock didn't belong here?
She's almost feral. It's like she's a reflection. I don't know.
The Archangel tells me that Columbia will only survive so long as my line sits the throne. Yet Lady Comstock produces no child. I have done what a man can do, yet there is no child. I've asked the Tess about the matter, but even she refuses to help.
Thank you.
Can you open this?
Looks simple enough. Done. Some money. Wallet?
But you two are dead. I took your funeral photo.
Yes, and made an absolute hash of it.
One doesn't expect a picture of one's corpse.
To come across so lifelessly.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry. At her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also partly me. I'm not even sure I understand it myself.
Insanity. What proof would you have that Mr. Fink would hurt the Lutesses?
The Lutesses told me.
The Lutesses? When?
Yesterday. Yesterday morning.
Rupert! They've been dead these 7 days.
Obliged. seems right up your alley.
This won't take long at all. There you go.
Comstock has sabotaged our contraption. Yet, we are not dead. A theory. We are scattered amongst the possibility space. But my brother and I are together, and so I'm content. He is not. The business with the girl lies unresolved. But perhaps there is one who can finish it in our stead.
Is non-existent.
And Madame Lutece.
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile.
It's a lie. Come here, you little bastard! I want you out of my house!
Sterile.
They weren't my parents.
But then what were you to them?
A child that decided to imprison. I don't understand. Why would the twins send us to find truths? Were the tears somehow related? Through a kind of quantum field, or were they?
Elizabeth wanted you to understand her.
Who? You mean? Come on.
Doc seems to believe the child is a result of some errant act of carnality between myself and her beloved prophet. I told the poor woman the truth, that the child was a product of our little contraption. But I think she found that less believable than her delusion. Comstock seems to have been made sterile by simple exposure to our contraption. A theory. Just as sexual reproduction can de-emphasize the traits of each parent, so goes the effect of multiple realities on our own. Your traits dissipate until they become unrecognizable or cease to exist.
Anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you are not. Elizabeth, listen to me. What you've been through. nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We're getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
An apology. Comstock used me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head. He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me.
Bastard child.
I am not your husband's bastard. I am his victim. My days of victimhood are done. We must forgive each other. Because there is one far worse than you or I.
The Prophet killed me.
So,